We jumped on to going to some of the trade shows, the mining trade shows. Very instrumental in that was, you know, different government agencies, some, you know, EDC, the Ministry of Northern Mines Development, you know, and then the trade commissioners and all the rest of the people who get involved in at these trade shows and, you know, give us support, like translators for one, that they usually have, you know, they always have a translator that can actually, you know, help you with a meeting if you show up in a new area where you can't speak the language. So, you know, so part of getting involved and going international is you have to go to these trade shows and, you know, get to meet people and all, you know, some of those people that can actually help you and make introductions for you.